Hello everyone, I created a search engine using Flask. It is a very basic search engine with only 45 lines of search engine algorithm. I have implemented it using Flask with some micro framework in Python. So after completion, it looks something like this. If I search something like Yahoo, so you can see that I've got all the links related to Yahoo with its title as I did web scraping. Now you can see that if I click on the link, I will go to the related web page. You can see that. So I'll come back and I will search for something like Amazon. So you can see that it has printed all the links related to Amazon, like you can see amazon.co.in. And it searches for certain domains. So if you go and see my algorithm, it searches for certain domains like .com, .in, .us, .ca, .co, .in, .org, and these are all the domains, and I stored it in a list, and you can see the list. I stored it in a list called domains, and I'm looping through this list and I'm checking if the so-called website is available in the internet. If it's there, I'm going to give it to a dictionary, which later the Flask will send it to the HTML template. In that, I will use Jinja to iterate the dictionary and give out the values. So if you want, I will search something else like YouTube. You can see that it has given all the links related to YouTube, all the domains which I have specified. I will search for another website. You can see that I've searched for Flipkart so that I can be familiar like how my search engine works. You can see that it has only scraped the internet. It only got three sites here. I will do something. You can see that I searched for Snapdeal and I got the domain names related to Snapdeal. You can see online shopping site, and that's all for my search engine. And this was basically my one of my web scraping projects. You can see I used a Beautiful Soap library. It's a web scraping project.